back in the 90s, and life was so easy back then. And today when I see life is so tough, like I'm 25, there's so much of pressure, there's so much of deadlines, there's so much of I mean, no pressure, like, you know, pressure of getting married, or like, you know, pressure so much. So I was thinking, what do you do, like, you know, when you were 25, and what went through your mind, like, I'm nervous right now. I'm sure you must be nervous too during that time. So what used to go through your mind that used to keep you going and used to say that, you know, no, I'm going to make it, I'm going to be the king of the world. And yeah, so what was it?
Yeah, I didn't think like that. I think हम ऐसे किसी को ऐसा सोचना नहीं चाहिए कि हम जो है दुनिया या ज़िंदगी को पता करें। I think हमको जो अच्छा लगता है वही करते हैं। And I understand, being a really young girl, 25, the pressure that you have. Try and remember, it's the same, but colder the pressure becomes tighter. So please believe that कि जितना भी मुझ पर pressure है, मैं वो अगर करती रही जो मेरे दिल की है। Of course, you have to respect what your parents say. I didn't have parents, so I missed that. But please respect what your parents say. Try to find a balance. वो बोलते हैं अभी शादी कर लो तो वो एक साल और दे दो मुझको तो बहुत ही काम है। अगर मम्मी बोलते हैं कि नहीं फिर से 26 साल के हो जाओगे तो कोई लड़का नहीं मिलेगा तो don't worry, tell them, try and explain it to them. I think parents, मैं अभी parents को तो मुझको ऐसा लगता है कि they only mean good for you and they love you. So the pressures, having said that, India is on the cusp of the job that you do is going to become really, really big. It's going to become bigger than any other cinematic thing. Media is going to be fantastic. So educate yourself and find your footing and find your dreams, including the man that you love. But I would like to tell all the ladies, don't give up your job. Don't give up your job. Don't give up your day job for a night husband.